Okay, I'm going to demo a custom upgraded Ibanez. Started out as an S470. Upgraded the hardware and all the electronics. Original bridge and locking system with a couple extra parts. The bridge is actually kind of awesome. I think it's probably the best Floyd Rose I've ever played. Upgraded the electronics, CTS pots, Oak switch, and Kent Armstrong pickups with a Mullard capacitor. Sounds fantastic, really clean, doesn't really color the sound. These pickups blew me away. They're less expensive than the brand I normally use, and they just sound fantastic, which I'll do a quick run through of all the settings. Playing through an Orange TH30 half stack, as you can probably see, and I've got a little loop queued up on my Jam Man. This knob here is a built-in overdrive.